JJ.A.C Tech Channel. How to configure the Airpho AR-W220 as a wireless bridge. Simple as 5 minutes. Open your browser. Then go to 192.168.2.1. Type user. Tap login. Tap next. Create a new SSID and a password. Tap next. Create a new admin password. Tap next. Then click finish. Tap settings. Tap Wi-Fi. Tap Wi-Fi extender. Tap select network. Select the SSID that you want to bridge. Type the password if required. Tap save, and you're done. Remember to subscribe, like and share. Thanks for watching.